just the depth of where we are. And when we start combing through the guys, he was a name that came up, and we know he's local. And we know he knows the culture and different things like that, so it was a no-brainer to bring him back.
Of course, a thought ran through my head, but you know, I was prepared. I made the move to move home here 4 years ago. You know, I was prepared for it, but I wasn't ready for it. I mean, it's everything. You know, I mean, I obviously didn't want to go in the first place. This is kind of where I envisioned playing the rest of my years of football. And I'm just excited to get back and get in the winning streak here. At the end of the day, it's pro sports. You know, I'm not the first player in the history of pro sports or pro football to get released. You know, there's 25 other guys on that day, times nine teams in the league or whatever the case is. So at the end of the day, it's a part of the business. That's just the way it goes sometimes. But you just gotta keep an even keel and keep cool and continue to stay ready when that call comes. Yeah.